Stefan. Tata!
Now, man, we settled. Just as a general note, I want you to keep your head up so the crowd can see.
Right.
And I want you to articulate every word.
My father had a daughter, loved a man, as it might be, perhaps, was this not love indeed?
Good. Now, stop. Since you're doubling as a captain, might scribble a bold, bold speech. See on time. And then, as Sir Togo, might be a bit more roll-up.
Got it.
Okay. Now, Butch, try it.
Now? In front of everybody?
Butch, in 10 days, you'll be doing it in front of a crowd of 100 people. Now, I just want you to relax your knees. Keep your arms tight at your side. Keep your chin up and relax.
Not enough. Leo! Is that you? So good to see you. When I heard you run these parts, I thought, now I gotta stop by.
Audrey. Oh my gosh, Audrey. Audrey. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, hi. Remember me? We met on the train.
Yes.
Hi. I'm Mark.
Hello.
Everyone we're having on rehearsal. Now, for those of you who don't know him, this is Jack Bailey, a old friend of mine.
Now, when I heard you were put on a play, I thought, why should he have one?
Because I thought of it first, and it's my idea. Ha.
Ha ha. Ha ha ha.
Ha ha. Now, sit down. We're having a rehearsal. Now, Butch, go, and don't rush.
Sir Toby Belchow, now Sir Toby. I am a fellow of the strangest minds in the world, and I delight in masks and filkshaws of every kind. And I think I have a bad trick.
Stop! You're going too fast! Sorry, I shouldn't have yelled. Sorry.
Perhaps that seems...
Don't look at her. I look everywhere for her.
Surprisingly, that's a good idea. I'll go find her. Take five.
Trying to slow down.
Yeah, yeah.
It's all right. Just try to, after every 5 lines, say the word.
I can do that.
Of course you can. You can be a star. It just takes some practice.
Thank you.
Now, like I say in showbiz, let's run your lines.
You are really nice, you know. So, what brings you to your PA?
The truth? I've been having dreams about roller skating, and I thought of you. How's the play going?
Oh, it's going great. I'm playing a guy. I do this great Harlem Brando rotation, but I figure I won't tell Maxine until later. I'll just surprise her.
That's a good idea. I think she'll like that.
Oh. No,
Dun 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 dun
dun
dun dun dun
Hold on a minute, you old bat! Professor Ballard, you were supposed to help me. Yes, I know you need evidence to arrest them, but you were supposed to find it!
Duncan, where the heck are you?
Look, if you're gonna do something, do it now.
Ha ha ha.